Now, here I will discuss how to convert mm, that is millimeter, into centimeter, centimeter into meter, and meter into kilometer. So, first of all, you have to remember 1 centimeter is equals to 10 mm. So, 1 mm is equals to this 10 will be multiplied here 1 by 10 centimeter. Now, in place of 1, now I am having 35. So, both these sides I will multiply by 35. So, I have 35 mm which is equals to 35 upon 10 centimeter which is equals to after 1 only 1 0. So, here from a last before a number I have to place a decimal. So, my answer is 3.5 centimeter. Now, this centimeter I have to convert into meter. So, you have 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter. So, 1 centimeter equals to 1 by 100 meter. This conversion you have to remember. Now, centimeter is 3.5. So, multiply both the side by 3.5 centimeter. So, 3.5 upon 100 meter. Now, this 3.5 centimeter I will convert into meter. Now, 3.5, this I will write down as it is. After a 1, how many 0? 1 and 2. So, before decimal, I have to shift two places. 1 is this 3 and 0, then a decimal. Like that, you can convert. Now, last one is, I have to convert meter into kilometer. So, 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meter. So, 1 meter equals to, it will be multiplied here in a reverse way. So, in a denominator, 1000 kilo. So, 1 meter equals to 1 by 1000 kilometers. So, here 0.05 I want to convert. So, both this side I will multiply by 0.035 meter equals to 0.035 upon 1000 meter. Now, 035 I will write down as it is. Here, how many zeros are there after 1? 1, 2 and 3. So, here after before decimal, I have to shift 3 more places. So, these many numbers after decimal were there previously that I have to keep as it is. Now, 3 more zeros, that is 1, 2, 3 and then decimal. So, like that you can convert it millimeter into centimeter, centimeter into meter and meter into kilometer. Hope it